Hey, what's going on, everybody? Real Witch Doctor here, rolling back down here at Los Santos. It's Los Santos PD. Let's kind of see what the day brings us in the old drive. Looks like we got some rainy weather. That's always brings out the weird people. Let's see what calls come up and see what kind of random shit pops up our way. Oh, how's everybody's day been going so far? Mine's not been too bad. I think every day for me is not too bad. You know, I'm alive, I'm kicking, I'm playing some games. I'm healthy, got my family, so we're good. I take a swing up here on Elgin. See what we got going on down over here. Washington. Whoa. That dude there just, you know. Man, it's hard to drive out here in the rain. The car starts getting loose and everything. Makes more an interesting patrol, too. Take a roll down the Spoochie. What else do we got going on out here right now? Come on, buddy. Let's get moving. Alright, I'm going around you. You know, you want to try to stay within the law of driving. If you're driving around as the law, kind of wish the point of view would stay up a little bit, not where I'm hanging on the ass of my vehicle. Sometimes it's kind of hard to see over something like this. Well, I mean, not quite like that, but you get what I mean.
Attention unit 2, boy, citizens report. A driver under the influence on, Olympic Freeway.
2 Bravo, 256, 1097. I didn't really make sure that intersection was very clear. There we go. We know he's out. Is he on the freeway? Why didn't they give it to city? Shit, man, they really got me working for this one. This should have not been a call for the city here. This should have been a highway thing. Okay, on ramp is up here. Damn, for somebody under the influences. Get the fuck out there. Shit. Fucking people, get out of the way. Freeway here. Shit. Around. Let's see if we can flip back around. There we go. Probably should have had it as a sunny day, not as a rainy day out here. makes it a little easier to drive around in. Alright, I think we're finally catching up here. Getting off up here in the freeway. Sorry guys, not very talkative at the very moment here because I'm trying to focus on what the fuck is going on here. These people here just don't really get out of the way. See, this is no longer city, this is highway or county. Bravo 256, we are 1023. Oh shit, driving past this guy. There we go. I'm flagged. Pull it over. Bravo 256, 1011. Got a gray sedan four door. Plates on it. Plate number 46 Echo Kilo 572. Out here on Dallas Sanger Road. Alright, let's get out and speak with this person. Hopefully they don't do anything stupid. How you doing, sir? I stopped you because you've been swerving all over the road back there. Have you been drinking? Can't remember. Any drugs recently? No? Okay, license, registration, proof of insurance. Martin Ho. Alright, Mr. Martin Ho, can I get you to step out of the vehicle for me, please? Alright, sir. I hate it. This is sometimes the only way you can take somebody down, place them in custody. Alright, sir, right now I'm going to detain you because I got you swerving all over the road and there was reports of you potentially driving under the influence.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
We're not code 4. Alright, sir, go ahead and drop down onto your knees for me. Bravo 256, I'm getting a 2729 on a Diogo Martin Ho. This is expired. Well, Mr. Martin Ho, right now I've got your license is expired. Let's perform a field sobriety test and blow into the tube until the beeping is stopped. There we go. Sometimes I just gotta wonder why these things don't kick off like they should. Oh yeah, look at that, twice the legal limit, well over twice the legal limit. How about the alcohol, the drugs? Drugs? Drug test on him? Something? Anything? There we go. Oh man, you got me standing out here in the rain. Not cool. Alright, no drugs. Alright sir, I'm gonna be placing you in custody for driving under the influence. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be provided for you. Do you understand the rights I've just read to you? Are these rights of mine? Do you wish to speak with me? And do you have anything on you that's illegal? It's going to stick me, poke me, or hurt me otherwise? Pepper spray, rolling. Alright, sir. Just sit tight. I need to search your vehicle as well. Do you have anything in your vehicle that's illegal? It's gonna stick me, poke me, hurt me otherwise. Go through the vehicle. Transport out. Two Bravo 256. Can I get a transporter out here for suspect in custody?
For a suspect placed under arrest in Palomino Highlands.
Green 2, we're on our way.
Roger.
Well, at least we got this person off the road. I mean, he could have caused a lot of problems, and we're fortunate that he did not. Well, he came back behind this vehicle. Diogo Martinho. Catch it. Can't really say too much about that being bad, but at the same time, probably shouldn't be carrying that in your car.
All right.
Two Bravo 256. Can I get a 1051? Get off the people's car. Oh. All right. Let's finish up the paperwork here. Actually, we're not doing any paperwork.
All right.
You brought the 256 code 4108. I probably should have looked before I flipped that bitch on that guy. Now, let's head back towards the city. Yeah, at this point, the jurisdiction should have been handed off to county for sure. Palomino Heights. Yeah, I mean, I'd still say county should have picked this one up. I'd have to double check my map. This could still even be a gray area. So we'll head back over to the city, see if we can get another call or stop. In the road, shit. Driving around like a drunk person. Drunk guy was driving straighter. Be swerving in and out of cars here. Through it. Get up over here, take whatever exit we can, get back on the surface streets, and enjoy ourselves a little bit. Doom. Get out of the way. Fucking A. Yeah, I know that's not code or protocol. I mean, you know, you get these people driving around all, oh no, there's a cop behind me, what do I do? Drive. That's what you do. Drive.
Dispatch calling unit 2, Boy, Citizens Report, at 484 in La Mesa.
Bravo 256, 1097.
Roger, respond code 2.
Code 2. Alright, so we got ourselves another call. I wonder if this is just somebody at a gas station refusing to pay, or if this is... Come on. Give me a second with my fucking lights on. Move. Or, if somebody's actually got, like, a tanker truck or some shit. First time I responded to a call like this. Got appears to be. Looks like we need to talk to the patron here. Must be the guy running. How's it going, Officer Witch Doctor here? What's going on? Ari, traffic's pretty bad in this weather. I seem to think gas is freezing. Yeah, well, shit, gas is kind of expensive. You know, especially here in San Andreas. Governor slapped on all kinds of taxes this year that we're all getting imposed on. Get these kind of thefts at least twice a week nowadays. Okay. Anyways, I caught this thief on CCTV. Okay. So you got cameras? Oh, they are bastards. But the people in this car? I didn't get much on it. Vehicle was a shadow silver color. Plate number was, write this down, 67GNW117, so 67 Golf November Whiskey 117. Okay. He took off in what direction? That direction, okay. Well, there's not much more they can do but that. This makes me go. Alright. Let's call that in, 256. Suspect vehicle is a silver, shadow silver Neath, plate number 67, Golf November Whiskey 117. Go ahead and take a drive around and see what we can find. Not gonna roll.
We have a traffic alert in Marietta Heights.
There. Alright. So we just have an alert up here. Had an alert, I guess is better like it. I wish the AI would be a little smarter in this game and getting the fuck out of the way.
We have a traffic alert in El Barro Heights.
We're going up the hills. East of Stanger Road. North East Nature Road. Oh, northeast.
We have a traffic alert in, Palomino Highlands.
Continuing to East Nature Road.
We have a traffic alert in, Palomino Highlands.
Looks like it.
We have a traffic alert on Palomino Freeway.
Alright, dispatch 1023. We're now 10, 1080.
engage.
Add off, let's call for code 3 backup. Dispatch, Bravo 256, can I get a 1032 code 3?
We have a 1091 in Palomino Harbor. Units respond code 3.
Copy, that's a code 2, on our way.
We copy you, on standby.
Alright. Driver of the vehicle, I need you to step out of the vehicle, please.
Let me see those hands!
Down on the ground. Right now I'm just detaining you. I got some questions I need to ask you and I don't need you fleeing from me.
Code 4. No further units required.
Down onto your
knees here. Move out of the way. That's an order.
And we did. Can I get a 2729 on the lower end Mac? Common spelling. Suspect is wanted. Alright. Alright, Mr. Mack, I'm placing you under arrest. You have a warrant out for you. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. You cannot afford an attorney. One will be provided for you. You understand these rights I've just read to you. With these rights in mind, do you wish to speak with me? Most likely no. So let's go ahead and get a transport. You robbed a 256. Can I get transport for a suspect in custody? If you have anything on you, it's illegal, it's specifically called to hurt me otherwise.
A suspect placed under arrest in, Palomino Highlands.
Copy, that's a code 2 on our
way. Same with your vehicle, you got anything that's illegal in there? Yeah, that ain't cool. You're gonna go away for a while, buddy.
Moron.
Damn straight. Now I'll catch you back at the station. Us cutting equipment, or all cap, nothing. Alright. Bravo 256, can I get a 1051 out here on South US Route 15? Got the tow truck coming. Get the vehicle here.
Required
an ambulance call requesting escort in Palomino Highlands. Dispatch code 4, show me 10-7. Alright, so we're going out of service. I'm going to call my patrols here for today. If you guys like what you've seen, hit that like button and share with your friends. Otherwise, I'm going to catch you next time out here on DF. Next exciting patrols on LSPDFR. Hopefully soon I'll get the DOJ videos filming and I'll get those up here as well. Got my fingers crossed. Still trying to sort things out and work my way through those. But you know how it goes when you start something new. You don't want to look like a total tool while you're filming these things. But otherwise, I'm going to catch you guys later and catch you on the flip side. Bye.
Hey everyone, thanks for stopping by. If you like what you've seen, hit that like button. Check out the other videos on this channel as well. Don't forget to subscribe to receive notifications on new uploads.